In light of these developments and the assessment of the balance of risks, the MPC has unanimously decided to keep the repurchase rate unchanged at 7% per annum. The MPC remains focused on the medium to long-term inflation outlook, but the deterioration of the shorter-term outlook requires increased vigilance. Furthermore, the MPC remains concerned that the longer-term inflation trajectory continues to be uncomfortably close to the upper end of the target range. The MPC retains the view that we may be near the end of the hiking cycle. However, should second-round effects emerge that undermine the longer-term inflation outlook, there may be a reassessment of this view.